characteristics of the flows indicate that they are recurring phenomena. Thank you.
go down the old park trail, which begins at the observatory, zigzags down over the various structural blocks toward the cauldron floor. The surface of the ground here is mantled by the usual litter of small lithics, scorias, and ash. Sample F02-1-1. Coarse to fine ash, fining upward, brown. Relatively well sorted. Probably most significantly, we see a few free olivine crystals. Sample F02-2-2. Vitreous coarse to medium ash, well sorted. This and the above unit pinch out just to the east. Any lapilli in the samples are tramped from above.
2 seconds.